All right, what's up, anyone? We're here with Cave Story. With, I think that's Chinese Japanese, but whatever. I don't know what this game's about, honestly. This is Cave Story Plus. I changed the settings around because the way it recorded earlier, I tried recording it a few seconds ago, but it didn't record correctly the way I wanted it to. I had to put it in windowed and sharp because the way it looked before, it just didn't look good. So this will be a lower quality video, probably. I'll check. The music. The original, remastered, new. I like the remastered, sounds cooler. Graphics new, of course. We'll lower this down a little. If you like the music, we'll hear a little better to say so, and I'll higher that up. I'll probably just, you know, mess around with the settings, but yeah, and I'm using a controller because, first off, I didn't even have a proper introduction. This is Cave Story Plus. It was on sale for like a few dollars. I don't remember how much it was. It was on sale during the Steam sale. I'm recording this right after I recorded Limbo. The thing is, I wanted to try this game out. Like, I saw it and I was kind of iffy on buying it, but people said it was okay. Well, not okay. People said it was good. I think it looks fun. I'm not sure. I don't know why it's called Cave Story Plus, because of the whole fact that there was a game before it, and we're going to start this right now. There was a the original Cave Story, and I think this is the same one. I'm going to play on hard, because easy, well, no, because that's not going to be a challenge. Original may be a challenge. I'm not sure. It's original, I think, is considered like normal, but I don't know how hard Cave Story is. And they say not recommend it for first time players, but I kind of want a challenge. So we're doing this on hard. If you think that's stupid and you think I should start again on original, possibly, or maybe easy, because the game's really hard, I'm stubborn. And that's about all I can say. I'm really stubborn. But look at this. So this is recording a lot better than it was before. When I had that stretch, the frames were okay, but they were kind of everywhere. But this is someone, I don't know who he is. Kazuma. He's talking to someone named Sue. He got on his IM. I wasn't reading. I don't know if you guys want me to read. If you want me to read comments, like, stop the video and comment, go like, read every single text, but read it like differently, with voices, with do different voices, like give someone a girl voice and give someone a douchey buff guy voice or something. I don't know. But yeah, he's IMing someone, and he's kind of doing it the way that anyone else would IM. Without capitals, and with barely any punctuation. So he was somehow able to escape something, but he got lost. I'm in a shelter without anything inside. If you're reading this, please answer. Please? Now, we're in the game. I don't know who I am, and why does it feel like it's running so odd? But yeah, I'm using a controller too. I was using a controller for the other game, for Limbo. But the reason why I'm using a controller for this one is because it was recommended for a controller. Like, you were like, use controller when playing this game. Oh, right there. But yeah, let's play. So how do I play? Ah! Oh, I can't. How do I use? Alright, left bumper is armory. Or inventory. I'm not getting anywhere. I don't know how to use anything. Start? Back? Screw it, we'll figure it out. I jumped in here again, damn it. And again, we're gonna go for the no cursing policy. Oh, what about? Maybe it's like Mario. Oh. I pressed down. Okay, so down does. Okay, so down's interact. Alright. So pressing down on anything interacts. Okay. So that makes little to no sense. First cave. Alright, so this is what's that word? Save door. Safe house. Yeah. Alright, everyone, that's Cave Story. I died in the first part. How did I die in the first part? Oh, I only 3 of health. Oh, so I'm not supposed to get down there. You know, I wouldn't know. How do I kill things? How would someone say use a controller if I don't know how to kill things? Or if the game doesn't tell you how to play? Actually, that's a great thing. It's like traditional games, like how old games used to do it. Any old game would be like, here's the game. Figure out the controllers. Figure out the controls. What am I speaking? But yeah, I guess that's pretty cool then. I mean, it's gonna be hard to get. Alright, really? Maybe I gotta get a running start. These guys have a pattern, don't they? It's like Meat Boy. I would have my healthy start off with uneasy then, if I only got like 3 bits of health. I'd rather start with like 10. Well, I'd start with 10. That's a really odd permit. What is it, Zelda? Sleeping? Open the treasure chest. Obtain the polar star. That was like fun. Someone's transmission, oh. Beep, boop, bop, beep, boop, bop. This music's really good. I wonder what the new music sounds like. If you like this music, or if you want the new music, or the original music, or you want original graphics, or the remaster graphics, just go ahead and say that too. Put that in the comments section next to give people voices. Yeah. I don't know, it's got a good soundtrack, I'm not gonna lie, it's really awesome. Answer me, they're looking for you. Are you asleep or what? Am I a guy or a girl, by the way? Your brother is so lonely. I assume I'm a girl. I look like a girl. So how do I shoot my gun? Hey, old... So we just robbed this guy. Can I kill him? Ooh, this is gonna be so great if I can kill him. I don't know what X is doing. Oh. Ah, okay, B. That's odd. This is an odd control scheme, but I'll get used to it. Yeah! I'll break your head! Oh, I don't want to die. What is this? Oh, that's XP, okay. This gun's unlimited ammo. Unlimited. Give me some health. I need my 3 health back. Oh, this might not be bad. I mean, if I have only 3 health throughout the whole game, I mean, that's gonna be pretty bad, I'm not gonna lie. If I have 3 health throughout the game, then, this will be the most... This will be my most challenging Let's Play on here, you know, because of the fact I don't have a lot of Let's Plays on here to begin with. Alright, so now we're gonna save. Yeah. Alright, so I assume we're gonna be saving a lot, so don't get pissed if you start seeing me like you know, safety saving, but it's not like a RPG where I can safety save. Where it's like, oh, going into a thing, going to like a certain area that's like evil, I don't know. If you played a game. So I might not be able to curse. I mean, I might not be able to stop myself from cursing throughout this playthrough, because that was really odd. Ah, don't jump on me! No, I don't want to die again. This is something that takes 4 hearts away from me. I need it. There we go. Die. Okay. Die. It's dead. We did it. I don't know what this main character's name is, by the way. I assume your name's Sue. I assume we're playing a Sue and Kazuma wants to talk to us. Type something, will you? Starving over here. I'm so hungry that I even ate a cockroach. Oh, well, a croach. What the hell's a croach? Well, just kidding. Oh, you. Kill you. But just so you know, if I get to that point, I'll do it. So yeah, this video probably won't be uploaded in 720p, so just so you know. Ooh, a bunny. It's got a scar on it. Oh, another bunny. It's cute. Are you trying to protect that Sue girl? She's an outsider. Sue's a good person. I won't betray Sue. Taroko? I assume that's a girl, but I don't think I'm saying that name right. Taroku. Taroko? 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 Is this Japanese or Chinese? I don't know. If you played this game, tell me that, please. Tell me what the... Oh, if the main character's name isn't spoilerish, then don't tell me. I would love to know who the main character's name is. Like, if it's not something I'm supposed to learn until, like, after the game's over, or, like, their backstory, well, that, alright, then I would love to not know that right now. But I digress. The next time that doctor shows up, someone else will be taken away. If Sue isn't turned in, you could be in danger. But, just hand over the key. And I am some random person dropping in. That. And then that bunny just ran away. Hey, you want to give me some monies? Okay, we're good. Alright, we got this. Oh, nice, new save point. Save. Hey, guess what? I forgot how long I've been recording for again. Yay! I really gotta pay attention to this. So this is the second pilot episode that's gonna go up, by the way. Which reminds me, if you, yes you, the viewer, if you so much as like these pilot things going up, go ahead and ask. Like, go ahead and say, I like these things. I should, you know, we'll do this in another video. I'll bring this up in my 100th video. I think I said that in Mimbo as well. I didn't mean to, like, bring it up here again. Oh, whoops. Yamashita Farm? Reservoir? Cemetery? Arthur's house. Oh, we're going to Arthur's house. We're going to that person's house. Bunny, you're alone. Oh, that's right, the present down to talk. Jeez, scared me, Sue. Oh, you mean the girl staying at... I feel like I'm going to butcher this name again. Arthur's house. No. How did I not say that? She lives together with Taroko. That girl is a real cutie. She must be looking for fine dragons. Wonder if there really is such a thing. Fine dragons. Is that what this game's about? Flying dragons? Dragons that fly in the sky. Alright, so we're gonna go back to that one guy and go get his story, because I want to know what he is. This better not be like an RPG element to that. What? You're not an enemy? I thought you were one of them. My name is King. I'm the number one in this village. Yeah, you seem like a douche. Though I say number one, it doesn't really mean much. There are only six of us left in the village. Oh. Oh, really? Including Sue, it's seven. She's not one of us. Is she not a bunny? She's just an outsider that came to our village. That Taroko. Taroko, not Taroku. But I'm gonna get... probably get bombed for that if I even cared. She took advantage of the... commotion and escape. Well, yeah, I would take advantage of any commotion and get away scot-free from being yelled at by someone who I don't know. Ah, you can't break these? I assume you get better guns. It's like, this feels like Metroid. Like, you can only shoot so far. And look at this, the gun explodes in the stars. Like, the bullets explode in the stars. If I do it fast enough, you can see the stars. Back to the game. It's locked. How do I get it? Maybe we can try... I don't know. Maybe one of these guys knows how to get in. Maybe one of these guys can tell me how to get in. A shack.
It's a pretty nice shack, let's say. Pretty nice.
Shoot the chain off, damn it. Already then. If you want cursing in this game, just go ahead and comment saying, I want you to curse because it seems like it'd be fun for you to curse. Or if you don't want cursing in this game, be like, I don't want you to curse, my parents are watching. Again, like I said last time. I don't know, you might not want to watch that video. She lives with Taroko, she's a cutie, she must be looking for flying dragons, so she's trying to say fly, I think that's so high. But yeah, what happened to that girl though? I was in the middle of like not stalking her. Alright, so I'm lost already. Yeah. This game, I assume I had to go down there. May have to talk to King again. Shake advantage of commotion. Alright, whatever. What's here? The reservoir. Maybe she's in the reservoir. I'm pretty sure I saw her fall down. Yeah. Words, they do not work with me. Can I swim? No, it feels like Terraria. You can only jump so high. Yeah, that's what I do to fishes, if I could fish. Oh, I forgot I get to press down. Something shines bright. obtained the silver locket. I assume that person up there, oh no, I'm gonna die! Oh my god! Who are you? I'm not talking to you, I'm going to this guy. Sue? Yeah, Sue. That cute girl. She's always hiding inside of this house. She recently came to Mimica Village. She fell into the reservoir in there. I don't think she's very fond of us. Seems like she hates everyone in the village, but she hates... But she's a Mimica? I don't know. It was the rest of us. Yeah, okay. So I guess I'll only give voice... If you want me to give people voices, I'll only give it to the people that have pictures next to their names, because they seem to be, like, the only ones that are, you know, supposed to be in the story. Wow. What did you follow me? Say, wah? What are you, Luigi? Wah. Hand over the key. That key. No. Oh. Yep. He, she sure told you. Don't underestimate me. I will underestimate you. I got a gun that, like, it's not that... Well, it's a pistol, but it's not, I got a pistol. Don't worry, I got a silver... But dear someone... How do I use items? I think he said that was Sue's, right? So... Oh, wait, how do I get up there? Oh... See, so this game's a kind of a huge platform. It's a good thing I played. What's that game called? Super Meat Boy, that's right. Too bad it, the running and jumping didn't seem this, I don't know, because like, I'm running and then I let go. She doesn't really, the main character doesn't really stop on a dime. And at least in Meat Boy, that was apparent. Let's go over here. Alright, so this is the cemetery. This would be the cemetery of all things. Flames billow in the fireplace. There's something on the other side. Let's extinguish these flames. Wait, why is there stars coming up? Oh, I didn't know the gun made a star thingy every time you shot it. Not much I paid attention. I only paid attention to one thing that looks shiny. Or cemetery. The name's Jake. Jack. Why did I say Jake? There's no E. My name's Jack. I'm the village number two. I'm the number two in the village. Behind here is Mimica Cemetery. There our hero, Arthur, rests eternally in peace. What am I doing here? Mushrooms have taken over the cemetery, so I'm keeping watch to make certain that they don't come into the village. I still need to know whose locket this is. I don't think I'm short on time. I think I can still keep going. But I'll probably make the upcoming videos of this 15 minutes long. Maybe 10 minutes long, probably. Like, 15-10 minutes long videos. Let me decide. Who are you? This is the farm where we grow flowers. My job is to protect this farm. To us, Mimica, these flowers are a precious source of food. But not the red flowers. Heard that if we eat the red flowers, our blood pressure skyrockets and we'll die in an instant. Fortunately, on this farm, we don't grow those violet flowers. Am I a bunny person? Could I be a bunny person? You know, often that would be if I was a bunny person. Like these people, I can like jump everywhere and eat flowers and not have to eat people's hearts out. The sprinkler. I'm just gonna press down everything. Oh, blue flower. Did they eat blue flower? Oh, no! Was there no purpose to coming down here? And how is this not a bridge? Like this... That screams bridge to me. I guess you can just jump through it but not be a bridge. What? So, there's a thing I'm gonna do over here. Oh, that's great. Why not? Oh, wait, I thought you know? Don't underestimate me. I'm a person. I speak things, I speak words, true and far and near. They look bird.
The fish is back.
Did you want this? Did you want this? What does X do? Is X supposed to like swap weapons? Why does it do it? Y and X do the same thing. I guess. Wait. Oh, okay, so Y goes one way and X goes the other. Okay, so I guess Y and X are the quick swap. I assume this fat bunny over here wants whatever I got, right? Oh my god. Oh, you scared me. No, I didn't say anything different. Ah, kill you. Someone's gotta want this locket. How do I give it? How do I give things to people? How do I be nice and not destroy the town's well-being? Yes, I know whose house that is, probably. Well, I kinda know whose house it is. What is this again? We didn't go in here to- Yeah, we did go- Oh. You jerk. Ow! What the- Help me, help me. I just shot you in the bum. You're not the doctor? Who's the doctor? Sorry about that. The doctor's such a cruel and evil person. He shows up in the village and kidnaps Mimiga. And every time, and at times even killing someone. Ooh. The doctor, he killed my older brother. Ooh. A pendant, yeah. He picked it up. I kind of found it, but Sue gave it to me. But I don't want it anymore. King gets bent out of shape when Sue and I get along. Please keep it. I think that's, King. That's not King. That's a giant suitcase. Found you. It's no use hiding from me. God. I got the nose of a clever harrier? Indeed. Yes, he has the nose and the brain of a dog. Misery. I found her first. You too. You're with the doctor? Just be Sue. The great doctor has summoned you. Come along with me. Huh? But I'm not Sue. Bubbles! Yeah, that's not good. Balrog. The rest is up to you. You're the wrong person. You're damn right. I told you. Not this again. I always have to clean up. I'm the one who found her, not Misery. So what's up? You wanna fight me with the little pea shooter? Yeah. Understood. Oh, looks like I'm gonna win a boss battle. Oh, don't worry, I'm incredibly good at button mashing. Oh yeah, so badass. Oh, what? One hit? I only... Don't even tell me I just got. Ah. Son of a man. Okay. Don't even tell me I had to keep 3 hearts for this whole game. Unless I'm going to hurt someone. That's gonna have an heart. It looks like an awesome face. Alright, so we know what everyone says. We know we don't give to about anything. You know what I was going with that. Don't act like you didn't. No, my voice is failing on me there. I haven't done any recording since the Foreign Legion, which was like a week ago, so I'm not really... A week of rest wasn't the smartest thing I could have done. Especially when I, you know, wasn't that... When I barely do this to begin with. Which, my update schedule actually came to mind recently. Because I said I would update, like, a video a day, that's kind of hard for me to do, because... Clearly, when I start a new series, I kind of get a lot of it done. Like, I get the first part of it done pretty thoroughly. Like, the Limbo thing. I think that video's... Limbo's probably only going to last for, like, 3 more videos. Nope! You're not taking a freaking bit of health out of me, you little... Nah. Can we skip this? No, alright. I could probably give voice to these characters now, but you know me. Actually, you don't know me. You don't know me, but I don't like to do that. Well, you know, I like to do it while goofing off, but not right now because I'm trying to think, if you want voice, if you want me to voice act for a character, it's going to be kind of hard. There's only certain voices that you could do on a spot. You just got to kind of, like, you know, try out the voice for a while. Here's me the Gray Sue. And there you go in that bubble again, which I think is a funny attack. That bunny looks really cute. Like, God, I mean, like, really, it's such a cute little bunny. What if I say no? No. Huh? Alright, I'm gonna go back home. What? I hate this game. I mean, come on. What game allows you to skip the... I mean, I guess it's an optional boss fight, but I'm not skipping the first boss fight. Unless it gets to the point where I'm just like, done. Really, it just asks you, would you want... So what's up with you? You gonna fight with that little pea shooter? Yes. Oh, bring it on. Or no, it's like, alright, fine. Alright, see you, bye. See you for poker next week. Oh, here we go. Oh, nice. This calls for a save. Something's written on it. So as long as you always maintain the sense of exploration, you will someday find a way out. This is my hope. So is cave story about, like, being stuck in a giant cave? It's odd. Alright. I hope this doesn't turn out too bad in the final edit. Because I don't want it to look like too bored. But I think we should be coming up at that time right now. I don't know if I... So I was going to click out real quick and check like how much time I have recorded, but, you know, I don't want the recording to stop midway through. But, you know what? This will probably be the end of it. Die here, or, you know, die or live here, this is the end. You know, unless, like, I complete a mistake and then I'll just make a cut. So... I cannot believe that hard really gives you... Three hit points. I didn't think that. See, when I thought going into this, I didn't think that said three hit points. I thought that was three lives, honestly. Is this like Suitcase a guy or a girl? Because when you get that close up with like the right eye, it kind of looks odd. Like it's kind of hard to tell. And I can assume that these maybe. I'm sure the main character's a girl or not, but I'm pretty sure the main character's a girl. So I'm pretty sure everyone here's a female. Unless proven otherwise. But that guy's name's... That thing's name is Balrog, so I can only assume that's a guy. But I don't know. Not this again. I always have to clean up. No one who found her, not misery. So what's up? You want to fight with that little pea shooter? Yes. Understood. You can't stop me. I'm button mashing to all hell. Oh wait, I forgot, you don't do damage when you run into me! That's a... That means I can just point and mash the foot. Hey, you died! Haha! Oh yeah, you're done. I didn't even die that time. I'll remember this! Yeah, you will remember this. Defeating Balrog, yes! Oh my, the next video! God, I've got some delicious... I said the F word. Why? How is it still locked? Who was that person I was talking to? Gulp. Hey, how about you stop? Yeah, there you go. Okay, you finally got it. Bah. Now the only girl left in the entire village is Sue. Wait, who got kidnapped? Oh, that's Hiroko. That's right. Well, you're pretty mean, dude. Now the only girl I can do is this girl. God. Hey, where's the one guy? I'm gonna alert the whole town. Be like, town, listen to me. I'm a human, I think. I think I'm a human. I don't know what kind of races this game has. I could be human. I could just be something like, you know, like in something. Where I'm not a human. I'm just some kind of person that looks humanoid. I'm a humanoid, but not human. I don't know. Sue. Peeper was always hiding inside Audrey's house. She recently came to the... Are you... You can all die in a fire. X doesn't shoot, which I really wish X shot. I might twitch that, but I'll get used to it. Why not? What is this? Assembly Hall. You there, person of origin. What did you say? Thorg has been kidnapped. That's terrible. We have to inform the king. Who's the... Oh, wait, that's the king. Did I save it? I did not save it, now that I think about it. I did not. You see, that's why I'm not on top of everything. That's why I'm not... That's why I get mad a lot, because I don't remember what I saved. Although, like when you press start, when you want to do game start, it was like, kind of like a Legend of Zelda kind of deal. That's for two. From his older brother, Arthur, was Armstrong's warrior. But he was killed by the doctor himself. I wasn't even able to protect her. I was too peace on his house. Brophy has one of them. The other's inside Mimiga Cemetery. I don't know how to read. I don't know how to enunciate.
Look at all these little bunnies. They're so cute.
You know what's really gonna make me feel sad? If these bunnies aren't animals. I said I was gonna end it here, wasn't I? I don't know, I just really like this game, it's really fun. I like this game a lot. It would be awesome if I live stream. Yeah, I don't get any ideas, I don't have the money to afford licenses right now. Because I still gotta get a microphone. Oh, what the? Did you get... Ah! So like an enemy, you're one of those enemies that has to be shot in the back. Great, at least I'm learning right away. You know, I'm gonna have to eventually get used to the whole shooting down portion of this game. They're like that. We're almost leveled up, too. But I think we can just do a little longer. I mean, this may end up being an hour long, or it may just end up being just at, like, 40 minutes. Like, for all I know, which I don't know, because I gotta remember to do this. There's something written on the headstone. Here rests the true Mimiga hero. Arthur. Found his key. Alright then. There was a thing over here, a door. Can I jump up there? Or is this like a Metroid style, a Metroid-esque game where I have to like... Yeah, I think this might be a Metroid-esque game where I have to get all of the items and then come back here later. But, I guess this is a great, better place than any to stop before we get to, Arthur's house. So, as per usual, thanks for watching. Comment if you will. Share with your friends. Share with anyone. Share on Facebook, Twitter. I don't care. If you like my videos enough, please share them and help me grow bigger. If you don't, it won't hurt my feelings if you don't share them at all. I mean, I'm fine entertaining the few subscribers I have. I'd rather be entertaining like 10, 15, and 20 subscribers. Then, like, that actually watch, that come back to watch my videos, then, like, 1,000 subscribers with less than 100 views on a video. So I'd much rather post videos, pump videos out for people that will watch my videos, aside from having a bunch of people that won't watch my videos. So, if you're watching this, thank you. Thank you a lot for watching. Which is all the way through, thanks. I appreciate you watching it through. If you want to share, I appreciate it. So... And comment. Commenting is one. I do like feedback. I do want to know if you like what I'm doing. If you think this game's stupid, this game's really fun. I love it so far. But I don't know what I'm gonna do with the recording sessions for. But I will most likely be putting more of this out. So thanks for watching.